Let's go. Listen up. Let's go.
I'll reveal your true form. Okay.
This is... Now then. The shadows probably won't come in here.
How can you tell?
There's a lack of distortion here, meaning the ruler's control over this area is weak.
Is this a classroom?
Now do you understand? This place is another reality that the ruler's heart projects.
This is Kamoshida's reality? Shit makes no sense at all.
One could say it's a world in which one's distorted desires have materialized. I call such a place a palace.
A palace?
This is happening because he thinks the school is his own castle.
So it became like this because he just thought of it like that? That son of a bitch!
You must really hate this Kamoshida guy.
hate doesn't even cover how I feel. Everything is that asshole's fault.
I don't know what happened between you two, but don't let your emotions get the better of you. His lackeys are everywhere inside. You're curious about your outfit, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm curious as hell about it, too.
That's also because of this world.
More stuff that makes no sense.
Anything distorts according to how a ruler pleases within his palace. A school can turn into a castle like this, after all. In order to prevent such distortions, one must hold a powerful will of rebellion. Your appearance is a manifestation of that. It's the image of rebellion that you hold within.
I'm so fed up with all this! I'm more curious about you than his clothes! What the hell are you anyways?
I'm a human. An honest-to-God human.
No, you're obviously more like a cat.
This is, well, it's because I lost my true form, I think.
You think?
But I do know how to regain my true form. The reason why I snuck in here was for a preliminary investigation of those means. Well, I ended up getting caught, though. Besides, I've been tortured by Kamoshida, too. I'm gonna make him pay for sure.
What is this, a comic book? This is seriously crazy.
If we're gonna keep going, we should hurry along. I'll be counting on your skills this time, too, rookie. Got it?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna force it all on you. I thought it might help, so... I brought this just in case. It's a model gun, though, so it only makes sounds.
That's a toy!
But it looks totally real, so it'll at least fake him out. Oh, I brought some medicine, too. You know what they say, providing is pre-something. Huh? Huh?
So you were planning this from the start. Well, fine. If you're ready to go, we'll resume our infiltration. Now then.
This. I should write something. What's this?
Come on, man.
Now then.
Show me your true form.
What is this? Now's our chance to strike. Go!
Calm down.
We should check its affinity. I don't see a weak spot.
Think again. Let's go. Ravage them!
Only one more. Let's go!
It's time. There!
Okay. Hey.
Whoa!
You have the gun with you, right? Point it at a shadow and fire. About that. Surprised? Be mindful of how much ammo you have left. All right, I'll show you my weapon too.
Damn!
Saw that.
Nice one! They can't land a hit!
Are you scared?
Oh. I did it! They're falling flat!
Calm down.
Step into my way, stand out. It's a trap.
Persona! Ravage them!
Right, level up.
For real?
Nice going! Now then.
Hmm? Show me your true form!
Alright, the first move is ours! The enemy's down! He can't take gunfire! Lock and load!
Persona! You're mine.
Okay! Scratch one enemy. One enemy remaining. This is the last one.
It's time. Ravage them!
Looks like we cleaned up here. Let's go. Listen, there's a distinct flow to battles. Let me show you. After all, seeing is... something? First, knock down all the enemies. Everything starts at that crucial step.
Persona! Go down!
Come on! All right. Now rush on in for an all-out attack!
Let's go!
Nice going!
Yeah.
Do I have to tell you to keep your voice down?
But this is beyond messed up! How do I open this?
Stop it! Leave us alone! It's useless!
Huh?
If we stay obedient, we won't be executed like you guys.
You're telling me you want to stay in a place like this?
Wait a minute. Were you planning on taking these guys out of here?
We can't just leave them here!
How stupid can you be?
What?
These are only humans in Kamoshida's cognition. They aren't real humans that have entered from reality. They're different from you two.
Cognition?
It means there's no point in saving them. They're different from the real ones in the real world. You could say that these are extremely similar looking dolls.
The hell? Why's it gotta be so complicated? So the school's a castle and the students are slaves. It's so on point that it makes me laugh. This really is the inside of that asshole's head.
Still, this is horrible. It must mean he treats them as slaves in the real world, too.
In the real world, too? Wait, I know these guys. They're members of the volleyball team, the one Kamoshida coaches for.
They must be physically abused every day. There's no way they'd be so beat up normally.
Don't tell me. They're going through similar shit in reality?
Most likely. I mean, this proves that Kamoshida thinks of them as slaves.
So it might be for real. I heard that Kamoshida's using physical punishment. They're just rumors, but if they're true, wouldn't this be something to report to the police? I'll use these guys as evidence. If it all goes well, we can take down that asshole Kamoshida! Huh? It's not working. We can use the navigation app, but the camera's a no-go?
A navigation app?
That's what we used to come here. What about yours?
Whatever you do is fine, but we're gonna get caught if we stand around like this. We need to head back.
Hang on a sec. There's no other way. I'll just memorize their faces before going home. Let's go! on, man.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah! Let's go!
You knaves again? To think you'd make the same mistake again, you're hopeless.
The school ain't your castle. I've memorized their faces real good. You're going down.
It seems it's true when they say barking dogs seldom bite. How far the star runner of the track team has fallen.
What the hell are you getting at?
I speak of the track traitor, who acted in violence, ending his teammates' dreams. Oh, I can only imagine the pain of the others who were dragged under with your selfish act. What a surprise. So you're accompanying him without knowing anything at all. He betrayed his teammates and crushed their hopes. Yet he still carries on as carefree as ever.
That's not true!
You've come along with this fool, and are now going to end up dead. How unlucky of you. Go! Kill them all! Don't sully my castle with garbage.
God damn it!
Ryuji, move! We're surrounded!
I'll kill you! I'll kill you because King Kamoshida told us! I'll kill because that's what he wants!
You're gonna die, young kid.
I don't see a weakness. There's more of them? This is bad. Failure!
Can't be.
I bet you simply came here on a whim and ended up like this, isn't that right?
No!
What a worthless piece of trash, getting emotional so quickly. How dare you raise your hand at me? Though it was only temporary, have you forgotten my kindness in supervising track practice?
It wasn't no practice, it was physical abuse! You just didn't like our team!
It was nothing but an eyesore. The only one who needs to achieve results is me. That coach who got fired was hopeless too. Had he not opposed me with a sound argument, I would have settled it with only breaking his star's leg.
What?
Do you need me to deal with your other leg too? The school will call it self-defense anyway.
Damn it. Am I gonna lose again? Not only can I not run anymore, the track team is gone too because of this asshole.
So that's why.
Once these two are dealt with, you're next.
Ryuji!
You're right. Everything that was important to me was taken by him. I'll never get him back.
Stay there and watch. Look on as these hopeless scum die for nothing because they sided with trash like you.
No, that's what you are. All you think about is using people. You're the real scumbag, Kamoshida!
What are you doing? Silence him!
Stop looking down on me with that stupid smile on your face!
You made me wait quite a while. You seek power, correct? Then let us form a pact. Since your name has been disgraced already, why not hoist the flag and wreak havoc? The other you who exists within desires it thus. I am thou, thou I. There is no turning back. The skull of rebellion is your flag henceforth!
What can you do? Cower in fear and watch!
What's up, Persona? This effing rocks! Now that I got this power, it's time for payback! Yo, I'm ready! Bring it!
Don't mock me, you brat!
Blast him away, Captain Kid!
Troublemakers that bother King Kamoshida with trifle matters!
Kamoshida's cognition ain't changing, right? Then I'll act like the troublemaker I am! Let's do this, Captain Kid! Flip him, Persona! Let's go, Captain!
Let's go.
Ravage them!
Let's get this over with.
Witness my resolve! Nice one! They can't land a hit!
Persona! Captain Kid!
The enemy's down! It's weak to electricity. Let's go for that! See a weakness. Persona! Ha!
Persona!
You're mine.
I am a loyal subject of the glorious King Kamoshida. So why have I lost?
It just proves that Kamoshida ain't anything special.
She had the potential too.
Even if you apologize now, I ain't forgiving you.
I told you that this is my castle. It seems you still don't understand.
What? Takamaki?
Oh! What a meowvelous and beautiful girl!
What's going on? You mention it, but why is she even here?
Hey! Let go of her, you perv!
How many times must I tell you until you understand? This is my castle, a place in which I can do whatever I want. Everyone wishes to be loved by me. That is, everyone besides slow-witted thieves like you.
Takamaki! Say something!
Calm down, Ryuji. It seems that girl isn't the real one. She's the same as those slaves. A being made from Kamoshida's cognition of her.
Are you jealous? Well, I'm not surprised. Women aren't drawn to problematic punks like you.
Damn it!
Clean them up this instant!
We're outnumbered. Let's scram before we get surrounded!
We're not gonna do anything and just run?
Thank God you've got a level head.
Fine. We'll expose what you really are no matter what. You better be ready for us.
I was beginning to get bored of torturing the ones here. Come at me whenever you want. If you don't care about your life.
Ignore him. Let's go!
Anyways, I don't remember changing into this. Should I be happy about that? Then again, it ain't as bad as yours.
Did you find them?
Quiet!
No! Search that way!
So what's going on? I'm completely lost, man.
I told you before, when a persona user opposes a palace's ruler and becomes a threat to them, this happens. It's to prevent you from being affected by distortions.
Is this a skull?
Your appearance reflects your inner self. It's the rebel that slumbers within. Not that you'll get it.
Nope.
Then stop asking questions and accept what you see for what it is.
Easy for you to say. Wait! We're in deep shit!
I said to be quiet!
We might have gotten away here, but we're still screwed with Kamoshida at the real school.
That's quite sharp of you. For being an idiot, relax. The Kamoshida in reality can't possibly know about what happens here. A shadow is the true self that is suppressed. A side of one's personality they don't want to see.
So, we're okay?
Did the Kamoshida in reality remember about the execution? There you have it.
Alright, now that we know that, all we gotta do is...
Wait, I guided you as promised. It's your turn to cooperate with me. That's why I was super nice about teaching you idiots everything.
Huh? Cooperate?
Don't you remember? I originally came here for an investigation. I need to erase the distortion from my body and regain my real form. That's why we must delve deep into mementos and...
Whoa, hold up. What are you going on and on about? We never said anything about helping you out.
Huh? Don't tell me. Are you not going to repay the hospitality I showed you? Especially you! You're going to up and leave, even though you're already part of my master plan? Is it because I'm not human? Because I'm like a cat? Is that why you're making a fool of me?
We're busy. Thanks for everything, cat. You've got guts being a cat and all. See you around.
Hey! What the hell? Oh, seriously? Why are you wrapping this up like everything's all hunky-dory? Oh, hell no! Get back here!
You have returned to the real world. Welcome back.
Thank God. We're back. Yeah, I dragged you around a lot, huh? Sorry, man. I'm dead tired. How you holding up? Me too. And I'm gonna sleep like a rock when I get home. But damn, if what we saw was for real, oh, this is gonna get good. I totally remember the faces of the guys Kamoshida was treating like slaves. Once we make him fess up to any physical abuse, Kamoshida will be done. So, wanna help me look for those guys or any witnesses? Now that's what I'm talking about! Hey, so, if you're thinking of laying low because you got a record, I don't think that'll help. Everyone already knows. They totally got you pegged as a criminal. Kamoshida opened his damn mouth. No one else besides a teacher could have leaked it that fast. It doesn't matter if it's a student or a club. That asshole just wrecks things he doesn't agree with. Just like he did with me. No one will take anything I say seriously. Still, those rumors about him getting physical might be real. And after seeing Kamoshida's distorted heart thing in person, there's no way I can just sit back. I'm counting on you. Don't worry, I'm hyped about this too.
Acting as a phantom thief would have been more efficient alone. You could have gone about it that way. However, you did not. There are merits to having associates. That's what you decided. Am I wrong?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the chariot persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right. Oh, right. I haven't eaten anything since lunch. It'd be weird splitting off now, so why don't we grab a bite somewhere? Just follow me. I mean, I totally gotta hear about your past. What? the hell, man? How much shittier can that asshole get? But just hearing your story makes me angry.
So you left your hometown and you're living here now, huh?
Huh, we might be more alike than I originally thought. It's not exactly how, but, you know, I guess it's how we're treated like a pain in the ass by the people around us. Like we don't belong. I did something stupid at school before, too. The place you're living now is in Yongen, right? It's rush hour on the subways. I suggest you kill some time before heading home. What the hell, man? You barely touched your food. Just let me do it. I gotta thank you for helping me. Anyways, I got your back like you got mine from tomorrow on. As long as we do something about Kamoshida, I'm sure we'll both feel better about being at school. Oh, yeah! Tell me your number. Oh, chat ID, too. Just you wait, Kamoshida. We're gonna start right away tomorrow. First, let's hit up those guys that were kept as slaves. The volleyball rally's tomorrow, huh? Shit's recommended by Kamoshida. Makes me want to gag. But, thanks to that, we got no classes in the afternoon, and we can walk around unnoticed. Well, I guess we can work out the details tomorrow. Come on, you gotta eat more! There's tons of ginger here!
Been sleeping well lately. Whenever I close my eyes, I keep thinking about too many things.
Shio.
Nationals are coming up soon, so I keep thinking, should someone like me really be on the starting lineup?
Don't worry. Just be confident in yourself. Your skills have been recognized. It's all because you work harder than anyone else.
Yeah. Volleyball's all I have, after all.
More importantly, was that injury okay? It looked really swollen.
No, it's nothing. It's normal. Especially since a meet's coming up.
Sorry to interrupt, Zui. Mr. Kamoshida told me to get you.
Huh? What does he want?
He didn't say.
It'll be fine. I bet it's a meeting about the starting lineup or something.
Yeah. Well, I better go.
Yep. Good luck.
Hang in there, Shio.
Listen up.
Jeez.
I should write something.